Guys, we're back. And I noticed something in the last few episodes after reviewing everything. I haven't used any skills. What the hell is wrong with me? I have all this experience and absolutely nothing to do with it. So, I got no shield. Shining Song. Shielder, isn't that what I'm using? Okay. Guardian Shield. Let us level up Atreus a little bit. Can I? I can't summon. How the. Ah, okay, here we go. Man. I've got two levels of close combat and no close combat skills. This must have been boring as hell to watch. Perform attacks in quick succession without sustaining damage. Okay, that'll work. That would have been great. Oh, well, whatever. What else? Cynthia and the light attack combo. Ooh. Ooh. What's this? Ooh. Okay, first of all, we're getting this. You got freezing throw, freezing burst, no, precision throw combo, no. All right, let's spend the rest of this on the boy. Trace power increase our damage and melee damage. Talon's bow's firing rate. Ooh, ferocity. You know what? Let's grab that. And that. There we go. Now, hopefully, this won't be as boring.
I see rooms there, Miss Chess. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you.
I mean, yeah. Kratos can just call that shit back.
Are you gonna do it?
Did something. The fuck?
Bring on, boy. What is this?
Oh shit.
It's the world serpent.
Oh, it wasn't a statue. Okay. Ah, damn. Ugh. Eight tier in view.
Stay calm, boy! It speaks?
Yeah! Mom said he's friendly!
What is it saying?
something different?
Wait, there's a shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
You know, they were showing me all that. The only thing I remember...
We'll be the first people to walk on it, and who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.
Because I need that bird. Okay, there's more stuff here, but I want the bird. I can find it. Oh. Dang it.
Okay? You must learn efficiency, boy.
Wait, didn't I learn how to kill them already? That's the second time something like that has happened. Excuse me. Excuse me. I don't know why I have the hiccups. I apologize. Okay, I probably don't have what I need. No, boy. Grab the thing. It said square. Moth Sognir, ruler of men and beast. one rare enchantment, one Lipiter alloy, and 5 solid Svartalheim steel. Ooh, and 6,000 hack silver. I don't know where this is. But I gotta find it. So there's that. Boy can't send me up there. Oh, wait. No! We came for the pigeon. There you are. To get a better hold here. There. Nope. I don't want to spend the entire episode of me trying to beam this thing. Oh, I hit you. Alright. Stupid giant world serpent. I know why I'm taking out my frustration on you. You did nothing wrong. Okay, so here. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Okay.
Oh, good. I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
New boat dock. Oh, nice. Another dock. Okay. Let's do some sub-questions. Dead blue guy. Hacksilver. Can't jump in there. Can't do anything there. Oh. No, I can't. Can't go up either. Okay. That was some great exploring there. I think that's that same thing that was under the giant turtle. Whatever it is, I can't interact with it. Can't interact with it yet. Cliff of the Reef. Whoa. Whoa, what the fuck?
Look here.
Yes, sir. Kaveka.
Focus up, boy.
Oh. Healing?
Spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Don't be shy now.
A tatsel worm is part lizard, part cat. Lizard cat, or cat lizard.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sailor and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm. But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Versatile warrior's handle increases strength, defense, and luck. Oh.
Oh, he disappeared.
Come, let us not.
Nice.
Be distracted.
Like you say that, Kratos, but they just gave me a quota. I gotta fill that quota. Damn, 3,000 hack silver. Can I walk into the water? Nope. Can I throw the boy something? Nope. Can throw him. Oh, okay. Over here. Ooh, what's this? The hell?
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Muspelheim cipher piece. Okay. Muspelheim.
Hey, that could be valuable.
And now we got a whole nother set of collectibles. Did that mean I missed? Oh, a bird. Easily sidetracked. Alright. But now, how do you get over there? Am I missing something? Right? Am I? No, can't run up that way. Can't do anything there. Can't do anything. No, I'm good. Alright, so let me get out of here. I'm just glad I don't gotta fight the giant.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
You will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Volandor Chasm. Dock, the beach, no. Oh, another pigeon.
Should we dock on this beach?
Another beach. Nice. Closer and closer. That's 7 out of 15. Almost halfway there. Well, technically halfway there, right? Imagine. Mad Hacksilver. I'm gonna make Atreus some new armor. I gotta go all the way back to Brock though, right? Fuck. Can you? Or do we gotta get the snake to go back in the water?
Boy.
Ooh, another one. I'm gonna die this time. Let me open this. World scale, world serpent scale fragments. 7. We need that.
Huh. Neat.
So his mind's of Volander, the great endeavor was made possible, and Vari, the alchemist, son of Ivaldi. Okay. We're dealing with dwarf shit now.
When you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Oh, shit.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look...
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
I hope I'm... Secondhand soul, dwarven favor. Okay.
The Velander mines is right through these doors. Might as well have a look-see inside, don't you think?
It's not the main quest.
That alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella. About yay high, doesn't feel pain. Sounds drunk, but probably just slow. Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Or a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Let's do it.
Alright. Let me see. I can make wrist armor now, right? Reaver forearm bands. Plus 7 defense. I mean, it is more defense for 3,000 hack silver. What is the entire Reaver set? Oh, is this blue shit? What's this? 12 and 4, 10. Oh, this is better. Favors defense, favors strength. Okay, that's 10 defense, and this is 12 strength. You know what? I'm gonna make that. That should look sick, too.
There's quality material. Raid you're going might last a day.
Warhide braces. Yeah, just pile on the strength.
Sure, you're winning smiles armor enough, but why take chances?
Yep. I mean, might as well just keep going with it, right? Make the entire set.
Trace armor. For the boy.
Sharpshooter guard, gives him aim shot. That gives him exposed weakness, enemies choke, but I've never seen him choke anybody. Here, get the basic runic vestments for now. And get me some health orbs.
That's natural. Let's do it. Got something else in mind?
And for the axe pommel, I have a good one already. Blessing cooldown on any successful precision throw, executioner's cleave, precision throw, executioner's cleave. Okay, so that all powers up stuff I don't have yet. Can't upgrade the wyvern axe, can't upgrade the talon bow. I can upgrade the... What the hell? Oh, I used up all my money. Alright, fine. And for now, that's it.
Best of luck with all the rampaging.
Thank you. Boy.
Can you read it?
These runes read death inside.
You scare up that alchemist? What needed finding?
How much time we got left? We got about 20 minutes.
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh.
Damn, Kratos. You don't gotta be such a dick.
Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. Yeah, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking. I'll keep looking.
I mean, you can complain all you want. We're getting supplies in here. Will we find some dwarf gear? Huh. Aha!
If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Okay, never mind. I guess I can just drop that. Hack silver. Okay, I don't feel bad about making that set of gear for Kratos. Oh, Okay, this is getting a little... Oh, come on! How many deaths is that? Okay, go back down. Kill these things right the fuck away. Holy crap.
Not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
So I thought you didn't care. I don't. I just noticed he did not have a ring. I'm starting to think I shouldn't be in here. Okay, at least I don't gotta fight the... Alright, let's just get right up on this bitch. There's a lock on. So I'm gonna take a little break from the game and then I come back and not know what the fuck I'm doing. But those aren't the green crows. They sound different.
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
How false. Like, don't even fuck with me. Just die.
Boy, over here.
Hey, it's another treasure map.
Nice. That was just there. How do you get over there? How do I break this? I need something to explode. Anything. Oh, maybe I can use the crane? These dwarves are really... Well, dwarves are always advanced. So are the dwarves. Yeah, I don't want to go down there. Where's the last seal? Oh, it's probably down here. Oh, I don't want to go down there. There's something bad down there. There's two explosive barrels. There's something... Three! Oh, God. There's something really bad down here. I shouldn't have used that. Shit. Oh, shit. It's a soul eater.
Interesting. It's the ring! On that severed hand!
Attached to the soul eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
He's like, this is how you become Batman, son. Oh, fuck out of here. I gotta get way good. I'm a trash at this. Now where's the chest? Okay, there it is. No, wait. It was here, right? Not a chest?
crazy. How are we supposed to kill something made of rock?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Alright, let me see where we at on time. Perfect, we're just running out. So before we fight this big motherfucker, we're gonna call this, right? We're gonna call it, I'm gonna review this episode, and then if it's good enough, I'm gonna put it up. If not, well, I gotta put it up anyway, right? That's the whole point of the blind play. So, we'll be back. You know who I be. Hopefully you're enjoying this. If not, I don't care. You know the drill. In the next episode, we're gonna take control. Look, we're gonna do something to that. I'm pretty sure Kratos is going to rip that hand off and do something with it. But we're going to do something to that. So, be right back, people.